Also happening this weekend, it is Pittsburgh Pride, and it is a mix of in-person and virtual this year. Starting today, Pittsburgh Pride will host virtual and in-person events, and tomorrow is Parade Day. The Pittsburgh Pride Revolution March will step off at noon from the City County Building and then end at the Allegheny Commons Park West. There's going to be a mini festival there that will continue into Sunday with a virtual show on Sunday as well. And we've got a full schedule for you at KDKA.com.